shad is a fish that can only be caught while it's raining, and you have to fish it south of Leah's house in the river. It's a fish, like I said, that only shows up during the rain. I got mine during the spring. So if you want a shad, you have to make sure it's raining, because otherwise you will never see a shad, because he only shows up when it's raining. Raining, rain.